Nashville sensation Lee Greenwood recorded and performed his musical salute to the work and sacrifices our armed forces provide. It instantly became a second national anthem of sorts for our country in consequent times of conflict and war. Perhaps no other set of lyrics has captured the spirit of America's national pride more than our next election, as an outward celebration of the enduring American resolve to be the world's leader for peace and security. Please join the Eagle Pride as we perform God Bless the USA.
Coach John Hicks and the men of the Fighting Eagles football team.